Be safe, Kyle. Bring me something back from the rainforest.
Oh, no, no, no. The rainforest is very fragile. We must take only pictures and leave only footprints.
Oh, I didn't realize.
Did you know that right now, bulldozers are tearing down thousands of acres of rainforest every day?
Aw, man, this is gonna suck donkey balls.
Please don't make me go on a choir tour, Mom, please.
Stan, you should be excited. I would love to see the rainforest. Besides, your dad and I need some time alone.
No!
Okay, children, that's all of us. We're ready to head for the Latin America nation of Costa Rica, a country filled with virgin rainforest.
Whippy!
And you must be Eric Cartman. I've heard about you. You don't respect nature or other cultures.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, I'm gonna change the way you think, kiddo.
My name's Kelly. Lenny? Donnie?
Sally!
Now, we've got a long trip ahead of us, so let's take the opportunity to learn our choreography.
The nightmare begins.
Oh, look, children. I think we're entering San Jose, which is the capital of Costa Rica. Oh, this is so exciting.
Oh, my God, dude, look how dirty and crappy everything is.
Eric, Costa Rica is a third world country. These people are much poorer than those in the U.S.
Well, why the hell don't they get jobs? Hey, why don't you people quit slacking off and get a job? What's wrong with you? Go to college.
Eric, sit down.
Look, you gotta be firm with these people or they just slack off and be poor forever, right, Kenny? Hey, maybe that's it, Kenny. Maybe you're Costa Rican. That's why your family's so poor.
Your family isn't poor?
Whoa, dude, look over there! Wow, Costa Rican prostitutes! Hey, look at the prostitutes, you guys!
What are you looking at, man?
Yeah, why don't you take a picture?
Okay. Cleek!
Eric, sit down! Kids, this is the Costa Rican Capitol building. This is where all the leaders of the Costa Rican government make their...
Oh, my God, it smells like ass out now.
All right, that does it. Eric Cartman, you respect other cultures this instant.
I wasn't saying anything about their culture. I was just saying their city smells like ass.
Wow, seeing a place like this really makes you appreciate living in America, huh?
You may think that making fun of third world countries is funny, but let me...
I don't think it's funny. This place is overcrowded, smelly, and poor. That's not funny. That sucks.
Eric, will you please, please just keep your mouth shut while we present ourselves to the Costa Rican president?
Why?
Because I'll buy you some ice cream afterwards if you do.